Yeah, well, I don't use the in-game one though. It's kind of crappy. It makes me lag really bad.